Hi everyone, Alex from QuantConnect here with your QC community weekly flash briefing, Rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. Live trading was made more robust by implementing a fully redundant live ticker plan. This ensures that even if one data feed goes down, we'll have a backup instantly ready to keep your live algorithms running. The Quant team shared algorithms that we'd love for you to try out. Daniel has written about a popular strategy called Forex Monday Commodity Channel Index Trend. The algorithm trades only on Mondays based on the trend of the Commodity Channel Index Indicator. You can check out the blog post on this new algorithm in the description link. A new bootcamp is out. The Opening Range Breakout Bootcamp walks you through a strategy that predicts a breakout if the price leaves the range of the first 30 minutes of trading. Check it out in the description link below. Finally, we've been translating all our documentation into Mandarin. We're excited to make the platform more accessible to the world. Keep listening for future announcements on this project. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding.